How are we in trouble? What's wrong with the UK?
You know, I'm a sort of classic example of someone who didn't have the orthodox acceptable view in show business, so therefore I had to be removed in a sort of Chinese-style suppression of free speech. So I don't think that's a good idea. I think people, we polled half the country are frightened to open their mouths. Democracy doesn't flourish without free speech. We've got a major free speech problem. We hate ourselves.